anyway. How's things? Have a think about what we're talking about, Ozzy?
I've been thinking. I've read a part of the Bible, but there's one quote that's been stuck with us, 22.
Yeah.
As a member of the community himself as being bisexual,
yeah.
It was just, what was it, your opinion?
Do you want to talk about homosexuality? Should we get that out of the way? We should talk about that. All right, so, and it's nothing that we should really... Come over this way, mate, because we're crossing that thing. So, with regards to homosexuality, right, it's a massive thing. People talk about it all the time. But it's wrapped up in the reasoning of who God is and the order that God does things. Yeah, so God is a God of order. And in the beginning, God created. And he saw that it was good. Yeah, he saw that it was on day one, on day two, all the way through to day six, where he made man and woman. But he made man in his own image, and then from the man he took woman. Yeah.
Spine, I believe, wasn't it?
Rib. From his rib, not to be under his feet, not to be above him, but to be by his side. Yeah. So there, straight away, equality. Yeah. So, but what we do know is that God made things and they were good. Then sin entered the world, and sin entered the world, and the enemy skewed with God's plan. He didn't necessarily. Say God is a liar, God is rubbish, do not follow him. All he did was he dropped something, and a line was, did he really say that? So he put question on God's character. Why does this tie into homosexuality? So all the way through the Bible we see a people who are fallen and who've turned their back on God. Now when we look at with the whole sort of Sodom and Gomorrah thing, where he was patient and he warned, look, turn away from your ways. And homosexuality and men being with men and women being with women and men being with animals and all that sort of stuff.
That's weird.
But people did a lot of things. Yeah. A lot of things that completely went against God's nature. And he warned them, But we just kind of stuck our fingers up them.
Yeah.
And just on that topic of, pride. Pride was the reason the devil got cast out of heaven. Now, bearing in mind, we weren't for nothing. We were in perfect relationship. We were in love. There was none of this sort of fallen world. It wasn't like that. Pride did that. The devil says, I'm not submitting to you. I'm king of the castle. Not you. My way, not yours.
Yeah.
Jesus says, actually, Father, your will be done. Satan and we say, no, my will be done. But anyway, if you look at after God wiped out the world with Noah, and he put a sign in the sky, didn't he? Yeah. What was that sign? The rainbow.
No.
Put the rainbow. What do we do these days in here with that rainbow? We make a flag out of it and we wave it and we say, tell God to stick it. We don't want God. So you can see how that comes across.
I understood that.
Yeah. So all that being said, homosexuality, the Bible, I'm not going to lie, this straight up says it's a sin because it goes against God's plan. But, yeah, abomination. It's disgusting against in God's sight. However, so is sex outside of marriage. So is a man sleeping with multiple women, orgies, you name it. God hates sexual immorality. Yes, homosexuality comes under that. But we come in from a place of God is morally right.
No, I understand that. I was genuine just curiosity on where you stood
and
on it.
And I do stand with that.
Where
but
people stand on that topic.
And on that topic, though, does that change how we love on people? Does it change the message? No, it doesn't, because actually, my sin is as equal to your sin.
Yeah. Like,
and your sin is equal to the sin around in the monument. All of us have fallen short of the glory of God. And we need a saviour. So if you're black, if you're white, if you are straight, gay, whatever else,
Windows 10.
We need to be born again.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's it. Jesus is the answer for all things.
The golden rule still applies.
It's whoever you are. All like sheep have gone astray. Sheep have gone astray. Not just some. Not just the everybody who's gay, everybody who's this. Everybody. Everybody's gone astray. So that's that. I really appreciate it that you would ask. Because a lot of people would rather just shout.
They have asked this question a few times. Because you've got all the videos from America where it's the Christians going to houses that they don't even know with the pride flags or going to rallies and all that.
So my question is, if you want to know the heart of Christianity, look to Jesus. What did Jesus do? Jesus came and he sat with sinners. He didn't sin with sinners. He sat with them called this way. But to talk to somebody, you've got to get vulnerable, you've got to show love. Now, obviously, people don't represent very well sometimes.
The golden rule still applies.